What's up everybody, Hamoud here with the news for Wednesday, April 13th. Today we got lots of information from Capcom, so let's start. First up, we got the Super Street Fighter 4 Arcade Edition finally gets a release date. The new DLC that will include 4 new characters will be released on June 7th for $15 as a DLC. Also announced that there will be a new version of Super Street Fighter 4 disc that will include the DLC and will be released sometime on June. Moving on, Capcom also announced a Dead Rising 2 off the record. It's the same Dead Rising 2 but will feature the original Dead Rising hero, Frank West. Unlike the previous DLC for Dead Rising 2, this is a full game with its own disc, so it will not be with the same Chuck hero. Also announced, Capcom also unveiled the new fantasy game called Dragon's Dogma. A game will be made by the same creator of Devil May Cry, and this game will be all about killing beasts. This game will be released on PS3 and Xbox 360 sometime in 2012. And then the final news today, for the fans of Zelda Ocarina of Time, the 3DS remake finally got a release date. Get ready to play and conquer this game on June 17th. Seems we got something to play this summer. And that's the news for today. Check out Devil's Ops for trailers and gameplays for Street Fighter X Tekken and Resident Evil Operation Raccoon City. And don't forget to subscribe to our channels and check out our Facebook and Twitter for extra content. I'm Hamoud and this was Devil's Games Daily News for today. See you tomorrow, guys.